The Cows and the Lion. Once there were five cows lived in a little farm. They used to go in a large meadow to eat a fresh grass. They were good friends. They decided to do everything together. So the lion couldn't attack them for food. One day, the five cows fought, and each one started to eat grass in a different place. The lion decided to seize the opportunity and kill them one by one. So kids, the moral of the story is, divided we fall, united we stand. If you like this story, please do like, subscribe and share.